find some bubbles to pop. Let's pop the bubbles on the count of three. Ready?